lecture for the two instances. I was asked to deliver this lecture just half an hour ago. It's a matter of pride for me. I'm a teacher of botany and microbiology, and I love teaching botany and microbiology. Dear students, today I have been asked to deliver a lecture on microbiological aspects related to cells of bacteria and viruses. This is a very good thing. It will not be possible to complete both the two in one lecture, but I will like to give you the gist. Bacteria and viruses are taught almost in every university of India, rather the whole world over. Very important topics. Truly speaking, the bacteria, I would call them as the prokaryotes. What are prokaryotes? You might have seen my lectures on YouTube also, and maybe I told you delivered a lecture yesterday also in the international conference. Maybe some of the terms may be repeated. I hope you will listen that with interest and interact in your mind. So, bacteria and viruses are taught almost in every class. They are taught in the junior high school, they are taught in the graduation level, they are taught at the post-graduation level. People are doing on PhD, even Nobel laureates are working on bacteria and viruses.